We have data on returns. We know them. We go on Amazon, we see what's been returned. If you sell on Amazon, they give you those data. But how many of those, how much of those data actually flows back into our product creation teams? If you knew what was being returned, if you knew a jacket was being returned constantly, all the puffy jackets, you know, zipper is bad, not enough pockets, how many of that, how many percent of those information actually make back? Comes back to the people who are actually creating the product. And this is what I mean by looking at data that is being generated and who really needs it. When we see a lot of e-commerce data today, we look at conversion. Did we convert? Did the consumer buy? You know, how many percent were returns? But we really don't dig deeper into figuring out those values that we can derive from it for our own businesses. And this is what I mean. You know, you don't necessarily need to go completely digital to have that. Some of those things we have, and it is maybe time to move away from a little bit on that, how do I feel, much more into that, you know, what do I think that is really value creation for our business, and where can we find the existing data now? And for those that are not there, what can we do to derive that data for ourselves tomorrow?